This video shows how to connect and install an HP LaserJet Pro 2-line LCD printer to a wireless network with a WPS router. First, power on your printer. Before setting up your wireless connection, disconnect any USB or network cables from your printer. From the printer's control panel, press the Wireless button. Press OK to open the Wireless On-Off menu. Press the arrow buttons to select On, and then press OK. From the Wireless menu, press the arrow buttons to select Wi-Fi Protected Setup, and then press OK. Select Pushbutton, and then press OK. If prompted, press OK again to initiate detection of wireless networks. Within 2 minutes, press the WPS or Device Discovery button on the wireless router or access point. The printer establishes a network connection. Press OK. If your connection is unsuccessful or you encounter any issues during setup, you can visit hp.com/go/wireless-printing for assistance. From your computer, navigate to the driver installation file that can be downloaded from support.hp.com. Double-click the file to open the installer. During the installation, Windows might ask you to confirm if you want to open the file or allow changes to be made to your computer. Click Run, Continue, or Yes to continue the installation. The installation files extract. If prompted, click Yes. The installer launches. From the Software Selection screen, you can customize your software installation by clicking Customize Software Selections. HP recommends you install all software to get the most out of your HP printer. Click Next. On the Installation Agreements and Settings screen, select the checkbox to agree to the terms, and then click Next. The installer prepares the software for installation. Click Next. Depending on your printer, a connection screen might appear. Select the Connect Through a Network option. Select the Automatically Find My Product on the Network option, and click Next. The installer checks the network for connected printers. Select your printer from the list, and then click Next. The printer software installs. The installation process might take several minutes. From the Product Configuration screen, select your desired options, and then click Next. Web Services is enabled and configured for your printer. Click Next. For faster service, more efficient support, and product support alerts, register your printer with HP. Click Finish to complete the installation. Your printer is installed and ready for regular use. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.